Sorry, forgot to video the side of the engine. It's a ISX 400 Cummins.